The search for a 64-year-old man missing in our southwest has been scaled back. Wayne Coghlan was last seen walking his dogs in Bridgetown on Friday. Police and 20 SES volunteers have been combing bushland and trails for the past 3 days, but failed to find any sign of him. Mr. Coghlan suffers from a heart condition and memory loss.